It is March 15th, 2023, and things are swell today.